Good day. Today is Wednesday, November the 10th, 2021. And again, the main topic all week has been getting comfortable. Today's scripture reading is from Hebrews chapter 10, 11 through 18. And every priest stands day after day at his service, offering again and again the same sacrifices that can never take away sins. But when Christ had offered for all time a single sacrifice for sins, he was sat down at the right hand of God, and since then has been waiting until his enemies would be made a footstool for his feet. For by a single offering he has perfected for all time those who are sanctified. And the Holy Spirit also testified to us, for after saying, "This is the covenant that I will make with them after those days, says the Lord. I will put my laws in their hearts and will write them on their minds." He also adds, "I will remember their sins and their lawless deeds no more." Where there is forgiveness of these, there is no longer any offering for sin. The title of today's message is Muscle Memory. 2 decades ago, I bought a book and taught myself to knit. It took me months to learn. One mistake in knitting can make a whole project unravel. It was incredibly frustrating. I felt like I was doing the wrong thing every time I picked up my needles. Now, after years of practice, my fingers know the motion of knitting almost in the same way that my lungs know how to breathe. The writer of Hebrews encourages us in our Christian life by reminding us of the promise that God's law will be in our hearts and written on our minds. We can live our lives without the shame and anxiety of sin because we live in the knowledge that we are forgiven, that Jesus' work has already perfected us. Even when we do make mistakes, we are free to live in this new reality where doing God's will is written on our hearts, part of our muscle memory. Let us pray. O Lord, may I live as one who is freed and forgiven with your law so close to me that it is part of who I am. Amen.